Hello everyone. To become an accomplished phacosurgeon, surgeon must develop and train coordination of both hands. For phacosurgery, we need to hold the phaco handpiece in one hand. If you are right-handed person, then mostly we hold the phaco handpiece in right hand. If your right side is dominant, then mostly you hold the phaco in the right hand. And we keep the left hand for the manipulation through the chopper or the Zinsky hook or the manipulator. For good, safe and fast phacosurgery, we need to train both hands equally. I was operating a male patient who was on tamsulosin. Femtosecond laser was being used for the access and for the nucleus fragmentation. At the time of flex, the pupil was well dilated and I completed my flex without any trouble. But as I started my phaco fragmentation, the pupil constricted and pupil started responding. Pupil almost constricted to 2 to 3 millimeters. Several thoughts came in mind. Should I use a pupil expander device? But I continued. I thought of using my second hand as a support, and mostly I use a blunt tip Zinsky hook for the manipulation. If you are stretching the pupil with the blunt instrument at one point, there is very less chances of damage to the sphincter. So I hooked the iris at one point and then I went underneath the rexis, tried to catch the cortical tips and tried to pull towards the center for cortical cleanup. This is a risky situation. Whenever you are doing any maneuver, your tip should always be under the visualization. I used intracameral midriatics for the dilation and used the viscoelastic to dilate the pupil. So successfully I completed my cortical cleanup, then I implanted the single piece atrophobic implant in the bag. In my residency, when I was learning phaco, I realized the importance of use of second instrument. So I started writing with my left hand, and that helped me a lot. To become a successful phaco surgeon, train your non-dominant hand through whatever technique you are comfortable. Thanks for watching.